Chris Menard here. I have an important topic if you're an M365 user, especially if you're doing Teams recordings or working in Excel, Word, PowerPoint files, any type of file, and start either deleting them yourself or, as an example of Teams recording, most companies have a policy where after 60 days, that recording gets deleted automatically. Where does it go? Most likely it's going to be in your OneDrive recording folder, and when it gets deleted, it goes to your recycle bin. So this video is discussing recycle bin, and I've got a great bonus tip for you. So let's dive in right now. So how do you open up the OneDrive and get to the recycle bin? First of all, I have it sitting on my taskbar. It is the blue cloud icon. That is my work one for Chris Menard training. The one next to it is a personal one. I'm discussing work stuff or school stuff now. If you don't see it there, hit the up arrow in your system tray and see if you have it here. If you still don't have it, open up your favorite browser and go to onedrive.live.com, sign in, and you should be there. But here you go. I'm just going to go and hit the blue cloud, and I want to go to view online. So recycle bin for OneDrive lives online. You're not going to see it in File Explorer. By default, when your OneDrive opens up, you'll be on the Home tab. Just so you know this, if I try to delete a file from here, there really isn't a delete option when you're working on Home up in the top left. So now if I go to My Files, here's every file and every folder that I have. By default, OneDrive, you usually have 1 terabyte of data per user. This is your online cloud storage. And then when I come here as an example, I am going to select 3 files. Let's just keep this simple. Let's just do 4 files. I've got 4 files selected. Now I have delete. So when I click delete, are you sure you want to send these items to the recycle bin? Yes, I'm going to click delete. They are gone from here. I've got a message that they've been deleted from the attachments folder. My recycle bin is sitting over here to the left. When I click on it, I intentionally cleared it out prior to this video. If I want to select them all and restore them, I hit select all right here and I hit restore. If you want to restore just 1 or 2, I'll just do the Excel, the PowerPoint, and the Word. I'm going to go ahead and hit restore. They went out of my recycle bin and they went back to wherever they were stored, which is My Files, Attachments, and they are back in here. Now, back on the recycle bin, a Teams meeting recording, if you're the meeting organizer, as usually after 60 days, gets deleted and goes to recycle bin. So how long does it sit in the recycle bin? The recycle bin will hold items for 93 days, and then they disappear from the recycle bin. Here's my bonus tip. So act like this deleted from my recycle bin, or I even deleted it myself. So here you go. Copilot Excel, formula completion, X lookup, advanced Menard. Delete. Delete. I come and I actually need that file, and I'm like, oh no, I deleted it. It is gone from my recycle bin. I didn't mean to empty my recycle bin. It's gone. You have a second stage recycle bin. It sits right here. When you click on this one, there is that file, and delete would permanently delete it. Just to be really clear about this, this restore right here, when I click it, it doesn't restore it back to the first stage recycle bin. It puts it back where it came from. Let's go check it. My Files, Attachments. I think that was it right there. Copilot, Formula Completion, Menard Advanced. There you go. So there is your recycle bin. And the bonus tip is if you get rid of stuff or it gets deleted after the 93 days, you have a second stage recycle bin. Thank you for your time. My training is available for online, and I appreciate your support of my channel. Take care.